You're welcome to my channel today with me. I want to first of all thank you, my subscribers. Thank you for your support. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. God bless you. And if today is the first time of you tuning this channel, please do well to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified. So today I'll be making Ankara garter skirt for a baby girl with a elastic bind. So this measurement I want to use today is like for a baby girl of 3 years to 4 years. You can use this measurement. I have a measurement guide here with me. Length 12 inches, waist 20 inches. This is the only measurement you need for this kind of skirt. So let's start now. So to make this kind of skirt, since the waist is 20 inches, we are going to double the fabric. We double the Ankara fabric now. 20 times 2. So you can double it into 2, or you double the fabric into 2 or into 3. It's still okay. If you want a small garter skirt that will not be too big, into 2 is the perfect measurement for it. If you want the garter to be too full, you can use into 3 or into 2 and the half again. That is, since the waist is 20, when you times it times 2 is 40. So you can now add half to it, which is 50, 10 inches. So for me now, what I have here is what I want to use. The waist is 20. I have 40. I have 44 and a half inches here with me. So I'm going to use all. I can use 40 and cut the remaining one off, but let me add all. So I'm using 44 and a half inches. So the length now, the length is 12 inches. So I already cut out the length now. I have 14 inches and a half here. Half inch is to hem the down, and 2 inches is to fix the distance. Turn the waist for the bind, 2 inches. So 2.5 inches allowance I added for the sewing. So let's go to machine now and start the sewing. So I want to sew this side now. You know, it's like this. So this is the wrong side. So this is the wrong side. I'll just sew it like this. But I will double fold it so that I will not bother to weave this allowance. I'll just double fold it like this. You fold it once and you double it like this. This is what I mean by double folding. When you fold it this way, you fold it again like this. This is double folding. So that I will not weave it. Position this folding like this to be at the back or side. Let me put it by the side. So if you're to use it by the side, you will notch this angle now. You just notch it. So you know that this is one side, this is the other side of the skirt. I would like to use this side as the upside so that I will not waste much allowance. It's 2 inches, 2.5 inches. So this side will be the down part. Let me hem the down part of it. I'll just hem it very tiny. Very, very tiny. So you hem it round like this. I'm using this side now as a down, but I will still mark this side for the upper part like this. Now I will check my length.
but I'll just go ahead and check the remaining length. You know, the length is 14, the skirt length is 14. I have 14 1/4 here with me. This is 14 1/4, so I'll use 2 1/4 to hem the upper part for the elastic. This, the elastic size is what I have here is 1 3/4, 1 3/4 of an inch. So I'm going to measure, the waist is 20 inches, so I'll use 18 inches. This is 18 for the elastic. I'll remove 2 inches from the waist measurement to make it firm. So this is the elastic. I'll start by the side where the joining is, like this. Fold it. I'll make sure I check the 2 1/4 of an inch. Yes, this is 2 1/4. This is 2 1/4. Then I'll bring my elastic like this and put it in. See what I'm doing. I'm shifting the elastic like this. Make sure you check again the 2 1/4. This is 2 1/4. So I will start by this side. I want to sew this elastic to be like a design. So I'm going to sew one line here, sew another second line, sew third line, then the fourth line will be to close this space here, the ending part. So I will start from this first, this upper part here. Let me start from here. Make sure you keep checking your 2 1/4, whatever allowance you want to use to hem the upper part. If you have enough allowance, you can use 1.5, it's still okay. So you first of all stitch it like this, then when you stitch, you drag your elastic. And you drag it like this. You check again your 2 1/4, or you can go to table and iron the 2 1/4. I think that is what I would have done, but I've already started it. So you drag your elastic like so. Keep arranging. Check your 2 1/4 again. Drag your elastic. And you drag the elastic again. So you, when you come close to this corner, you can stop like this. When you come close, see here we started sewing. You can stop there and bring this elastic. Make sure it's like this. They are facing each other. Don't turn it this way. Make sure it's like this. You join it. After joining the elastic, this is what you will get. You now put it back inside like so. So you can now stretch this side and top stitch it the same way I've been doing this side. I will stretch it and top stitch it now. So I bring it back to machine again like this. You stitch your thread first. this point, you make sure you control the elastic. You check your 2 1/4 again. Okay. Take your 2 1/4 and stretch the elastic like this. So this is the first line. I'll still continue to hem it again for the second line and the third line. The best way to do this thing is to iron that 2 1/4 of an inch, so that when you're sewing it, you just follow the line and keep sewing. You won't have to measure it again and again. So you stretch it now for the second line. Stitch it for the line. Now you don't have to measure, you just thread the elastic and keep sewing. Your thread. This is 2 lines, remaining 1 now. Maybe we can make it 3 or 4, still okay. You control the elastic. Don't allow the elastic to control you. You have to control it. Sew this place closed. So I'll also start from that joining also, like this. I'm closing it now. The remaining space, we'll still drag it. Make sure you straight the elastic. You're seeing what I'm doing. So this is what we have at the back. Let me turn it to the front side. See how beautiful the skirt is. This top stitch now is like a design at the waist. It's very beautiful. So see how beautiful the skirt is. Very, very beautiful. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so very much. See you in my next video. Please like this video, share it to support me. Thank you.